Today we actually rode to work in this beautiful weather. We rode all the way from Place Concorde over to the CBC here. There's about 15 to 20 of us hardcore cyclists out on the road today. And what we wanted to do was just show Windsorites that it's feasible, totally feasible, to ride your bike in Windsor despite the weather. The climate here is usually pretty good. There aren't very many big hills to go up, so biking to work in Windsor should be something that more people do. Hopefully what will come out of today is a little bit of awareness, and my request of all Windsorites is to just take a minute and either call or email your councillor, your city councillor, and ask that more money be put into bicycle funding for the bike development, bikeways development, because that's the only way we'll get more lanes in the city. So, the one thing you want to think about when you're riding in weather like this is definitely slow down. It's exactly the same way as you are when you're driving your car. Your reaction time is a little bit lessened, so make sure you wear some bright clothing, make sure your bike is all equipped properly. Mud guards really help on a day like today, so you don't get your clothes all that dirty. And if you are biking to work, a change of clothes will go a long way. So yeah, it's totally feasible. It's not the most pleasant ride, but if you just look at it as an adventure, you'll be okay.